All right, everybody across Canada, what's going on? My name is Louie Lavella, and welcome to I'm the VJ, where we search for the best VJs Canada has to offer. Here we are in Toronto, Ontario, at Nava Restaurant and Bar, looking for the absolute best, but we do get bloopers. It does happen.
No. Obama's good. Obama's good. But, you know, what about the next brown president? When is that going to happen? Come on!
I like being on TV. Why not? You like to be on TV, wouldn't you?
Okay, coming up next, we got the Pussycat Dolls.
I'm the VJ now. Up next, it's the one and only video, Backstreet's Back. Check it out. I'm throwing it to you.
It's the original song, not the mix with some black guy, Kanye West.
Had some good VJs, had some bad VJs, had some celebrity VJs. Oh yeah, we get it all. This is I'm the VJ. This guy was pretty funny, but had some really short one-sentence answers. And in fact, let's give you the behind-the-scenes questions as well from our producer, Tony.
Hi, I'm Hanif, and I'm in Toronto. It's the best nightclub never.
What would you do to be on TV? Repeat it.
What would I do to be on TV? I'm already on TV. I don't have to do anything, right?
What would make you a good VJ, and why?
What would make me... Why would I be a good VJ, and why? Why wouldn't I be a good VJ, huh? I'm already the best VJ. No reason.
What music video would you like to be in? And what would you do in that video?
Chris Brown and Forever. I'd make it better. You should talk to me. Chris, give me a call. I'll talk to you. I'll tell you how to make it better. Huh? How? I'll do it myself. We don't need Chris Brown. You'll need Hanif. Done. He wants me to tell you about myself and who I'm with. I'm with a bunch of friends, and I'm the coolest nerd ever. Am I? No, I'm not. Take that back. Erase that. I like being on TV. Why not? You like to be on TV, wouldn't you? So we're here with Tony. Let's ask me a good question. Tony, who did you sleep with last night?
Well, many people.
Many people. I hope no guys.
No guys.
Sure?
As far as I know, yeah.
Alright.
I should check though. Next tomorrow night I'll find out.
Okay, good. Tony, what's the craziest thing you ever done, man?
Skinny dipping. With the same people from last night, actually. Now that I think about it.
No guys?
As far as I can tell, no. It was dark.
It was dark. Cold, yeah. So you're not sure if there are any guys?
Well, maybe on the outside, but around me, this girl.
Okay, good. All right, here it goes. Tony, what is it that you want to do and you can't do because you're not that big yet?
What I can't do or that I want to do?
Yeah.
Matador, fighting those bulls? I can't do that, but I would love to.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That's pretty gay.
Hey, those girls last night didn't think so.
Tonight I'm on your VJ, and your next video is Chris Brown Forever. Enjoy.
We're taking another very quick break here on I'm the VJ, but once again, hitting the dance floor and the bar to find out if we shot a movie about you, what celebrity actor would be playing your part?
If they were making a movie about me, the actor that I would pick to play me would probably be Johnny Depp. Why? I guess I really like his style and stuff, so it would be a good person to represent me, so.
If they were making a movie about me, I'd say the actress I would choose to play my part would be Jessica Alba. I just love Jessica Alba's movies, and I've been told that I resemble Jessica Alba in a certain way. I don't know myself, but I just guess what people say.
All right. If you were making a movie on TV and you had to pick any actress to be you, who would you pick to play your role?
Okay, I would pick Angelina Jolie, because she's f***ing gorgeous, which I think I am too. And yeah, just basically because of that. I think she's hot.
How about you over there?
I
Elba.
I love it. Great answers. Let's hit up the club cam once again and head to the commercials. We'll be back in a bit.